side where you can see him when he comes in. Take me a little while to load because of my set that I'm on right now. I can't really peel these trees and swing them around because these other trees. But we're gonna get her done though. That's how I'm gonna have to load it right there. This is hardwood pulp wood going to a chip mill not far from here in Amer, Mississippi. Then once it's chipped, it'll be put on a barge, and the chips will be taken to a mill. Kevin's running by. Then it will be turned into like napkins, paper towels, cardboard boxes, the packaging material that's Kentucky Fried Chicken or some of them use, you know, those boxes like they use. That's what this stuff will be used for right here. Dang it. It's in a holster.
Thank you.
truck, you gotta watch all that mess too. Alright, he's loaded.
Listen to that truck pull, if you can hear it. There he goes. Well, we whacked it today. It's 19, that was number 19, just pulled out right there. Just then, is a tough, a lot of it's hardwood too, I mean. So let's go to the house, see what else we can get into.